Okay, ya one of our last one, monitor of me. Man and woman, which one be mumu? Man and woman, which one be mumu? Okay, well, you never want to go on the Kuba. Want to go on the Kuba, so what are the Mumu, so what would Mumu do? Oh, what was what was what? Oh, when you go to a hockey motor way, oh, when you go to a other way, oh, when you go to a other way,
before we start up properly, my brother is in the Benin version, but please, ladies and gentlemen, we are never more to ready. And please, I just want you to shake somebody close to tell the person happy new mood. We are ready in new mood, shake the person.
Say neighbor, the Lord is your strength. Say neighbor, I do love you. Now, if you love... I love now. Now, please, can you prophesy to the life of your neighbor? Say it as if your pastor is telling you. Say neighbor. Clearly, in this month of September, you go get money pass me. Pass me. If you know you will live long, put your hands together for yourself. Put your hands together for yourself.
Why you get your amun in a preta? Then I am in a preta. I am in Obe, in the Nobby Yimana, Yata, Ovia Lodio, Azik, Yakama, we will not be you. I don't know what I'm doing. Yana, boy, you are God so soon. Who goes to see a body? I have bed. Yana, boy, you are God. Who ever want on your bed? Yana, boy, you are obituary. Who ever can do one bed? He had a boy your transition, who is it work well? He had a boy your in memory, who has been not yet in a work well? He had a boy your exit of an icon, who has been our work well? Adi Gimana, oh my way, glorious exit. Glory, glory, remember me, glory, very easy, I was a little bit. Glory, would I get a big young Christian in my brother with me?
And we are here to give her the last respect as the grand finale of the whole event. So ladies and gentlemen, we are not wasting time, please. We are going to declare this event open with a word of prayer. And don't forget, any gathering like this without the word of prayer is like a forest without a tree. It's like a moving vehicle without an engine. So please, with a clapping ovation, while we stop, I want to welcome to the podium to declare the event open with a word of prayer, which they have given name. I want to welcome to the microphone, Reverend Paul Okaigbonwa. Please celebrate and put your hands together.
Can we rise up as we pray? Let we just stand for our leg. God don't give you strength. God don't give you life. And your life good day fuller in the name of Jesus Christ. You will come celebrate the call to glory of our mother. God will give you long life in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Let's pray. Father, we thank you for this special program. You have arranged it in a way that people from different walks of life, they have gathered to honor your loving kindness that you gave your daughter, that when the time came, you called home. Thank you for this gathering. Thank you for this life. Thank you for the different journeys they have made to make this gathering possible. Glory, children, also, that you have kept, you have empowered, you have given them health, you have been able to make them, to make this program arranged to this point. Father, we thank you for their lives in the name of Jesus Christ. You lead every process of this program. Let it be a blessing to all that have gathered here in the name of Jesus Christ. They are gathering. We add value to their lives. I declared in the introductory session, I said, because they have come to honor life, you will favor them with abundant life. Because you said you come that we may have life and have it abundantly. May that be their portion in the name of Jesus Christ. For our spiritual understanding, thank you for the MCs and all that will be playing one role or the other. May you use them. May you lead them. Glory be unto you. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Say better amen.
And a better amen.
Hey, what are we going to do? Hey, Pastor, I'm going to do this. Hey, Pastor, I'm going to do this. Hey, Pastor, I'm going to do this. 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 I'm going to Pastor, I'm going to do this. Here yeah, we play the food, we certify the food. What is worse we like?
I'm going to go straight. A little introduction of the reason why we are here. We are here for the grand finale and the reception of our late Mrs. Christiana Osazenai, survived by 7 children and 11 grandchildren. Please, she deserves a round of applause. She's a wonderful woman. A woman who has 7 children and 11 grandchildren already at the age of 81. Please, we deserve a round of applause for that wonderful woman. She's a virtuous woman, a woman who has fear of God. And today, to every one of us sitting down here, I want to say you are welcome. And trust me, please sit and relax. Anywhere you are seated, food and drinks will come to you. But I want you to go beg for now. If they try to share food, if they share reach your table, you don't understand what they want to share, no eat. Ask question. No be awful, they go together. I don't go this kind of event last week, Saturday. One
job, coconut rice, banga rice, they eat. When they want eat, swallow. Pounded yam and bushmeat and the goosey soup. They come first of all, share money fresh. He no go school, he carry money fresh, drink. 30 minutes later, focus, they come up for ear and the nose. He see the hospital now. So mind what you eat. Ask question first.
These people for ages. I was growing up when this wonderful woman and the band has been playing Blessing Life with some gospel song. Please, I don't need anything from it than just to celebrate this wonderful band. We have in our midst the victorious gospel band led by Deacon and Mrs. Palmer Omori. Please celebrate this wonderful band. Celebrate her.
You are here, Mommy, you have a dad in a go when you can't go to the band. You are a senior song, okay?
Cultural troop. Who used that cultural troop? Please celebrate this. Cultural troop in our midst. Who used
DJ Bolo. That one you wait for us.
We go introduce her.
That is DJ Bolo, sir. If you look at it, be like Dangote, the leather soul.
You know, some one thing I like about being a musician, when I talk about our mom in the hospital, Mrs. Palmer, if you see the sound, if you look left and right, she balance the sound. Everybody, they hear what they talk. I don't go some Benin party, what they say, Benin DJ Polo. We have a lot of musicians, a lot of DJ to entertain you. And this is where you are. I want to say you are welcome. Everything is well organized. The organizers of this event, they make sure when you come in, you'll be comfortable. Just relax. Please, if that way is tight, we have a lot of seats. At our left hand side, you can come and sit down and have your seat. So please, over to you, my brother, on the next item.
Go have 1,000 yabu pi yo ma. Go have 500 clear me ba yin. 200 na ba ma se ye na ma se break. But if you give you email, e ri ka bu wa se. Zawe lo te meta ba e gbe do mi we ko. E gbe lo ti ti aso bi o lu ta le ba ya e gbe ma bu le de. Do de ba o e gbe o sa se na ye. Amen. Let Mrs. Christiana Osazena ye no para ni goro obia o kere no lai iye ni ke ba o ke bi pupo le bi koto kiti 81 years wa popo ni ye wa
una clap na I know it you
wa lu po adre yes popo take away easy ku eya e sa ni popo my phone dem easy ku
una clap
iye ni ke ba za de mono in pano de bella dia are wa ni ye ba Amen, Mrs. Gloria. Hey, see, man, Osazena, yeah. Hey, wow, you got a lot, yeah. Comrade Isaac Osazena, yeah. Hey, wow, Mrs. Kate. Oh, Roberto. Hey, wow, yeah, Mr. Amadi Osazena, yeah. Hey, wow, no, one man, yeah. Before I go see me again, you go tell, oh, no, no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no,
Oh, Mama, Osazena, yeah, they never miss. And Dina Osazena, yeah, we don't have the hour, I love it. Mrs. Justina, yeah, she.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, please, can you put your hands together? The woman, clap for the children. Our children go bury us, we not go bury our children in Jesus' name.
President Bambonnes,
All
right, we're about to call the family.
Sous-titrage Société Radio-Canada.
Yeah.
So please, ladies and gentlemen, this time around we're going to call winners, family and friends. Winners Chapel, praise the Lord!
I'm not gonna lie. Ototo gwe wa sebe